Ready.
We're live, so no mistakes, Max.
You are a mistake.
Your mum.
Nice, I'm just in the middle of this hatred.
It's alright. You ready? Yeah, that song was called Kill. It's dedicated to how me and Gabe feel towards Max. It's a beautiful vibe. We are friends deep down. The next song is Filter Tip. And just to give you some context, Filter Tip actually...
One day, I ran out of filter tips and there wasn't a shop nearby. So I was quite desperate and I was looking on the floor. And I saw a cigarette someone had used, and I just took the filter out of it and used it. That's what it's about.
We'll be right back.
That was Filter Tip. Max O'Donnell on the bass. Gabriele on the saxophone.
My name's Jamie Murray.
And we are Jagama. Thank you, Belmont Villa, for being beasts. This next song is called Le Peg. Max kindly gave me an Urban Dictionary definition of Le Peg, just to give some context to the song. It's always good to visualize the song and the music as a whole. Just quickly, I've known Max for a while. We're really long-time friends. I've known him for like several years. The first time I ever met him, he was wearing his mother's clothes. And I thought, this is a vibe with someone I want to get in with. This is a dude I want to make a band with. Anyhow, Le Peg started with pirates sticking their peg legs in each other's ass. Since there were no women around while at sea for long periods, quickly grew into popularity when they switched from peg legs to dildos. Le Peg.
Thank you.
That was one of the best pegs we've ever had. That was deep. That was a deep one.
But
a deep peg.
A deep
peg. I was laughing my ass off. Thank you guys. I love it.
Thank you everyone for joining us live. You got the exclusive version.
Jeez.
We are Jagama.
Stay safe.
Stay safe. Max O'Donnell. Gabriele.
Yeah.
I never say his last name because I can't pronounce it.
Pribetti.
Pribetti.
Correct. Pribetti.
Pribetti.
Murayo. And I'm Jamie Murray.
Thank you, Belmont Villa.